Oh! I just lost the sight of. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. What is up, guys? Thank you for joining back with me in this video. We're playing Stranded Deep. As you can tell, it's growing a bit. If you've seen the last video, you know what I'm talking about. You know, gained a subscriber or two. That's why it's growing. You know how it is. Yeah. Okay, so this game just came to PS4 recently, but this game is a survival. You're alone in, you know, when you get asked the question, if you're alone in an island or by yourself, what would you do? This is this game. It's mad. Let's play. All right, guys, new game, come on. Oh, we can make our own guy. Look at my guy, he looks so weird. He would never survive in a island by himself. Bro, he would cry to sleep, let the sharks eat him. Mayo, what's this? Now she would die instantly. She can't survive in a island by herself. Look at her eyes. She already looks scared. Oh, this guy just looks depressed. Oh my god. Look at his eyes. Ooh, we're in a plane. Oh, private jet. Whoa, we're going fast. Really fast. What is that? Oh no. Yo! What happened, pilot? You're a rubbish pilot, mate. You've killed us both. Let's go. I'm underwater. Can't be underwater. Get on a life raft. On the surface. Wait, how do I get out of here? Oh. Okay, now what? Where do I go? Do I go this way? Hello? Get on a life raft to the surface. Oh, I have to go inside again. Oh yeah, there was a thing over here. What's this? Some alcohol. Can I grab anything from here? No? Do I go this way? Oh yeah, this is open. The surface, come on, get to a life raft and stuff. Oh no, the Flinier airline. Okay, never get on that airline ever again, guys. Whoa, fire on water. Get on the life raft. Where is the life raft? How do I swim? Oh, it's here. Okay, explosion. Wait, did I just die? Because I didn't get on the life raft fast enough. Oh, we're on the life raft. Ration supplies, okay. L1. Got a compass. Take. What is this? Food, one serving. Oh, two, three servings. Oh, nice. What is this? Duct tape. Okay. Where was the, what's that? Hold to deploy, sea anchor, okay. Oh, hello there. Looks like a baby shark, isn't it? No, that's a big shark, that is a big shark. Okay, hold. Some islands over there. Ooh, that looks, whoa, that looks like a big island over there. Okay, this is our little island, I guess. How do I paddle? Hold to operate. Let's go this way. This game is so nice. It looks so nice. I'm going round and round in circles. okay. How about I stop and I drag it. There you go. Much faster. It'll want to open the inventory. Whoa! I'm inside the raft. Come with me, bruv. Okay, this is getting out of hand. Come on, raft. There we go. Look how I'm swimming. Oh, look at my trousers.
That doesn't look good.
What happened? Did I get? What happened? Oh, I just got a. What is this?
Oh my god, it's a starfish. Okay, I need to find another rock. Ooh. Corrugated thingy. I need to find rocks, come on. Another rock. Pick up two rocks and two sticks. Oh, I need to find two sticks as well. Okay. Oh, this game looks so good, man. Sticks, where are you? Sticks. Oh, there's a stick here. Nice. One more stick. Oh, yes, I found another one. There we go. Now what? Use R1 to open the crafting menu. The stone tool is made of a single rock. Highlight the stone tool and press X to craft. Okay. And cut plants with the stone tool. Open the crafting menu. Back to the stone age. Okay, we're starting from stage one. Oh, there's a crab! Can I kill it? Crab? Oh, shit, he just pincered me. You little... I'm gonna try and beat him up. How do I beat him up? No, I don't want to make another stone tool. Open the crafting menu and highlight the refined knife recipe. Refined knife. Yeah, I can make that. Can I? I need a rope. I do have a rope. I don't have a lashing. Okay, I need to make a lashing. Okay, I think I gotta use this stone tool to maybe... Oh, I'm gonna kill you now. Ha ha! So you get for pincering me like that, you dumb. Palm tree. Oh, this is what I need to make the lashings. Yes. Can I do this? No. This? No. Oh, there's one here. Got another one, got a rock, maybe this as well. This is a juga. Ooh, can I eat anything? I don't need to eat anything. Okay, I'm going to drop something. Okay, where was my boat? My raft. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna drop my paddle here because I don't need it. There we go. Now I should have enough space. There's another crab over there. I'm gonna go kill that guy as well. Probably looking for his brother that I killed, innit? Alright, press square to pick up. And another one over here. And I think I have four now. Let me check it out. Yes! Craft, and then now I can craft a refined knife. There we go. Use R3 to print the recipe to track your available materials. Okay. Where's my crab at? Now I need to get a... I think I need to throw this on the floor, maybe. Where's my refined knife? And then... crouch. Ooh, I can skin it, bro. There we go.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Oh, that's disgusting. Even my guy's like, ugh. Where are you? There you are. If you can get away from me, come here. There we go. That's where you get. I'm just gonna. Oh no! I meant to just pick you up. I need to cool down now. Okay. So what? SPF. Okay. I don't know what that means. I think I need to go here. What's this? Did I cool down? Oh yeah, sort of. Oh okay, so if you go in the water, you can cool down a bit. No? Maybe not in the water then. Maybe under the tree? How about now? Yeah, it's going up. Okay, so the SPF is like my body temperature and that. Now meat, where do I get meat from? I'm gonna make this campfire right in the middle of the jungle. Hopefully it doesn't burn down. Right here. Craft some kindling and use it to light the campfire. Kindling, I need some kindling. Maybe here? No. Where do I get kindling from? But how do I craft kindling? I keep pressing options for some reason. Kindling, right here. Oh my god, I'm blind. I need two more sticks. Tree, you're gonna have to die. There we go. Nope. Okay, I made. Okay, wait, I need to make the kindling first, and then. Okay. There you go, and light. Oh my god, okay. There you go. Come on, come on. Almost there. Hey, fire!
I have made fire!
Use. Attach. We're cooking. What is this? Crab meat. Pretty sure that's crab meat. Is it done? How do I know if it's done? There's no flavor to it either. I didn't even season it. Okay, I'll come back to it in a bit. Ooh. Which one's a coconut tree? These are coconut trees, I believe. Ooh, yes, I'm climbing the trees. Aha, coconut. And... coconut? No? Not enough room. That's fine. Oh no! Ooh, okay, I thought it was like full damage or something. Alright. Oh, this game is so nice. Okay, let me drop this. How do I drop this? Okay. Hey! Okay, okay. Drink from the clean. See, this isn't so bad. It's just like holiday in like. Bowl by myself in an island. Ooh, okay. Okay, I dropped it. Oh no! It's getting dark. I can't see anything. I can't see anything. Alright. Oh, my fire. Let's go. Meat. Pick up and cook the next one. Yucca plants. Do they give palm fronds? No, they give fibrous leaves. Alright guys, it's quite dark now. I'm gonna come back when it's daytime. So now I need to make a shelter, and I need... okay, that gave me a lot of stones. Shelter, there we go, we can make shelter now. I'm gonna make it right here. No? Right there, perfect. We have made a house. A house, yep. Sleep. Let's sleep. Is it daytime yet? Is it daytime? I think the sun's coming out. Right on the other side. There we go. Sun is coming out. No, that's the moon. It's just about to go down. Oh, the sun's coming out this way. Oh, that looks nice. Okay, you know what? I want to make some really, really strong tools, like a proper knife. No. Okay, we've got a hammer. We've got a crude axe. Need a bit more fibrous plants, and there we go. A crude axe. What does this even do? Okay. But there we go. There we go. There we go. For some reason I had to do that. I don't have enough space. I do have enough space. What is this game telling me? There we go. Let's go pick up all our other stuff quickly. Sticks. Thank you. More sticks. Sticks, sticks, sticks for days. I wanna go explore, man. Let's go over here. There might be something really cool over here. Nice little shipwreck. Oh, there's a box here. I knew it. Okay, okay, cool. How do you open? L1 to open. I got a flare gun. Yes, please take that. Oh, I don't have enough space. I never have enough space. What can I drop? What can I drop? Okay, I'm gonna go back to my place and then drop some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna drop everything right here for now. Flagon lantern. Ooh, handy solar powered light. It will probably last forever. Nice, that's what we need. And then a backpack. Oh no, that's my backpack. No man. And that's it. Whoa! I haven't realized this game looks so nice underwater. Wait, can I kill these guys? I've got my crude axe. You dead? Oh no. You dead? No, you dead? Come here. Where'd he go? Oh god! Oh my god! No! Yo, what? Jeez, that was so close! Where's this shark at? Wow! You know what? Let me fight him quickly. Come at me, bruv! You're a pig, yeah? Come at me. Hmm? Oh, yeah, now you're not coming, yeah? You see my weapon? You see my crude axe? Come on, brother. Oh! I just lost the sight of him. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. Come here. Where is he? Is he gone? Oh, hello. Come on, man. Come on. Fight me, bro. Fight me. I don't want to mess with that guy. He will probably sting me. You coming? Hmm? You coming? No, you're too scared? Chasing you, bruv. Come at me. Oh no, yes. Come on. Why does he keep just. Maybe I'm not deep. Oh my god, there's way too many of them. Oh no. You know what? There's too many though. Oh, is that even a shark? No, this is the shark. Yeah. So you get all one to breathe. Go up. Yes. Oh, he's coming back to me. He's coming back. Oh no. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. I can't hit him for some reason. There we go. Okay, now forget this. I think that's enough for one day. I'm proper bleeding. Right, let's go over here. Physical skills increased. Okay. See guys, this is how you increase your physical abilities. Fight shark. Ooh, I'm bleeding. How do I fix myself? Maybe I just eat. Do I just eat baked beans? I guess. Raw baked beans. Ooh, I don't think that was very good. Proper good. My food bar has gone up all the way. Now, how do I get some coconuts? Let's see if I can beat it up more. I knew it! Yes, okay. Press square. I think I can eat that later, maybe. Yeah, I'll eat that later. Oh, look at me, look how strong I am. A whole tree. Now this is how you do it. This is my stockpile right here. Perfect. Make a crude hammer. I don't know what I will need to use that. Ooh, I can make a spear. I can make a fishing rod. A fishing bobber. And then I can make a fire pit. Oh yeah, I forgot about my fire. Where's my fire at? Is it this? What's this? Empty campfire. Yeah. Pick up meat. I've got a lot of food now, at least. What is that over there? Let me have a quick look. Let me see. Whoa. Are you dumb, bro? You know what? You're dead, bro. Come here. Oh, why are you hiding now, huh? Why are you hiding for? You pincing me? I'm gonna keep an eye on you, though. As soon as you come out of there, you're dead. You are dead. Oh, yeah? Yeah, keep hiding. I need to see what that is. Okay, I really want to see what that is, but... I'm scared of the sharks right now, man. Oh, that's a yacht! That's a... Yeah, okay, wait. Sharks? No sharks. Let's go. Oh, what is that? Don't tell me, that's not a shark, is it? That's like a little baby thing, isn't it? Oh, there's turtles! Oh my god, this is mad. I need to go up. Oh, yeah, there's a box right there. Okay, let's go over there. Corrugated, don't need that. Leather, ooh, I'm sure that would be okay. Now I need to go back up before a shark comes. Yeah, I don't think that's a shark. I think they're just baby sharks. If I can kill these guys before they get big, what I want to do next is get some better weapons, spears and that, and then go over there. And then maybe go over there. Oh, what was that noise? Oh, I need to drink. If you've been watching for this long, you're the true warrior. Thank you, guys. Thank you. True supporter. Episode 2 should come out soon. Hopefully as soon as I can get it out. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment down below what you think of this game, and if you want to see how long I can survive. This is a crazy good game, guys. And if you want to pick it up, go ahead. It's on the PSN store. Thank you, guys. On the next one.